stop the Trump administration from selling weapons to Saudi Arabia.
Thanks for checking out MSNBC on YouTube.